We all love watching movie trailers, don't we? Especially just before we are going to watch a movie on the big screen. Franchise movies have an emotional connect with the audience. I'm pretty sure we all screamed our guts out when Avengers Endgame trailer was launched. I remember screaming the same back when the Dark Knight Rises trailer was released. Another movie trailer we anticipate passionately are from the filmmakers we love. Nolan being in the front with Tenet, with Denis with his recent arrival Blade Runner 2049 and currently his most anticipated Dune. Another filmmakers include Fincher, Spielberg, Tarantino. The list just goes on. And then for the indie lovers, they have their own studios like A24, Annapurna Pictures, and with the recent Bong Joon-ho, Parasite and Portrait of a Lady on Fire, Neon has steadily captured their audience. Many times it happens when we watch a movie trailer, we are told the whole story, and really sucks when you are really interested in the movie. There is an art that goes behind making a great trailer, which becomes a bridge between the audience and the movie itself. Here is my favorite movie trailer, which I think is the greatest one I have ever seen. Thank you for watching. Share in the comments what are your favorite movie trailers. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.